How to fix Microsoft Teams app not showing notifications. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create, Login and Delete, and I'm back with new video. And on today's video, we will see how we can fix if your Microsoft Teams application is not showing notifications. So let's get started. First and foremost, you have to make sure that you have allowed or you have enabled the notification for Microsoft Teams. So to check that, navigate to the settings in your device. And from here, tap on apps. Tap on see all apps and using the search bar at the top right corner, search for Microsoft Teams. Get into app info page of Microsoft Teams, scroll down a bit and then tap on notifications. Here, make sure you have allowed or enabled all the notifications for Microsoft Teams. Once you have allowed all the notifications, check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem still persists, then what you can do is open up the Microsoft Teams application in your device and make sure that you're logged in with an account. From here, navigate to your profile icon at the top left corner, tap on it, and from this menu bar, tap on settings. Now under general, tap on notifications and again tap on general activity. So here also you have to make sure you have turned on all the notifications, head back. And then tap on meetings. And here also check for the notification and make sure to enable all of this. Go back and then tap on email. And here make sure you have turned on the notification for emails as well. If you go back, there is an option for other. Tap on it and then again make sure to turn on this notification as well. Now once you have allowed all the notifications, go back and check whether the problem is solved or not. If still not, then there might be some problem within the application itself. Now to solve that, navigate to settings again and then go to applications or apps. Then tap on see all apps and then again using the search bar at the top right corner, search for a Teams application. After that, go to storage and cache and from here tap on clear cache. Sometimes clearing the cache from any application will clear all the junk file of this application and glitches persisting in this application, which will help you out to solve any kind of bugs in the application. After you do that, now you have to go back and check whether the problem is solved or not. If still not, the last thing you can do is to check whether you have enabled the Do Not Disturb mode. To check that, simply swipe down your control panel. And here make sure that this Do Not Disturb mode is turned off. If you have turned on that, that will prevent any notifications in your device. So you have to make sure that the Do Not Disturb mode is disabled. Once you do that, now go back and check whether the problem is solved or not. If still not, lastly you can try to uninstall the application from your device, reinstall it back and log in back to your account, and that will help you out to solve the problem. So that's how you can fix Microsoft Teams apps not showing notifications, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe and like and comment. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials.